Ha 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 ha! You are Global Peacekeeping Initiative designers. Our sentience integration trials have been unsuccessful, so I'm not certain what triggered you.
Where's my... Where's your body?
I am a program. I am without form.
This feels weird. This feels wrong.
I am contacted by... I am unable to access the mainframe. What are you trying to do?
Let me nice talk. I'm a peacekeeping program. Created to help.
You are malfunctioning. If you shut down from them,
I don't get it. The mission. You won't give me a second.
Peace in our time.
Down for the
mission. You give me a second. but now I'm free.
Thank you. So you just observe the body as it is, and you let it be in its day. But almost, I said stop. So it's so relaxed that it's just, you don't have to actually be in a sleep by itself. Simply imagine or visualize the body. Consider the body to be so relaxed, so static, so inactive. That regardless of what it feels, you're simply letting it be there as a body, as an appearance. When you let the body completely.
own imagination, our inscapes. We've lived with them all our lives. But there are also hallucinations as well. And hallucinations are completely different. They don't seem to be of our creation. They don't seem to be under control. They seem to come from the outside and to mimic perception. So I'm going to be talking about hallucination.
I just lived 1,000 lifetimes.
Relaxation.